Hi, fourth grade teachers here. I'm Ms. Hoover.
And I'm Mrs. Tuckett.
If you missed our second cup of coffee during the second semester, we're here with information for you. State testing will begin on March 25th. We'll begin with the ELA assessment and then transition into the mathematical assessment. A couple weeks ago, your student brought home in their Tuesday folder a test prep packet. Within this packet, students can look at these websites and find practice tests to help them prepare for the state assessment. Along with these practice tests, there's also strategies there, test-taking strategies that will help your student to analyze the questions so that they're making the best and most appropriate responses. If you need any further information about test prep, you can contact the school.
Okay, and if your child is in CPERCH, their prototype project is due April 1st. Their research project is due April 12th. We will start our underwater practices at the SHS pool, and that begins on February 25th from 5 to 6, and parents need to stay with their children.
Our year-long project-based learning is going to be winding up as we're approaching the end of the school year. Students who are taking on an independent entrepreneurship or independent life study had brought home information yesterday about when their project materials are due. Our community event is going to be held on April 30th. We encourage every student and family to participate on that evening, as every student, whether it's an independent project or a group project, will have work highlighted on that evening.
All right, and don't forget, we have Read and Respond every single night, along with math homework every single night.